Hello, I'm Vincent Franklin. Nice to see you.
It's fantastic to have you here today. What's the importance of awards like this that celebrate the whole range of artistic achievement?
Well, I think that's exactly it. There are lots and lots of award ceremonies that, you know, that are about film or about television. What's brilliant here is I came here last year and I sat next to Gerald Scarfe, you know, an amazing cartoonist. And I think this is we were an industry that's part of a much bigger industry in this country. Britain is famous for fantastic art, whether that's the stuff we're painting on walls or putting on televisions. And it's really brilliant to celebrate all of it and see how they cross-fertilise. We don't all work in vacuums, and so it's great to be events like this. I think Hugh Kimball was important because it was somebody's story. The great thing about the best telly we do in this country is that it's driven by writers. And so somebody like Russell, or I'm just working with Sally Wainwright really recently on Happy Valley 2, it's the story that they want to tell. And I think that's when we're at our very best. Not when we're filling a slot between 9 and 10, you know, something a bit like that previous thing, but when it's absolutely about saying this is a story that a writer wants to tell. And Russell wanted to tell that story very badly, and we had a great time making it.
Specifically for your character, what were you most interested about when you looked at the journey he was going on over the course of the series?
Well, I suppose in a way what I was most interested about was that there was a journey. When you're a fat, ugly actor like me, you tend to turn up for an episode or two and you're there to tell somebody that they're going to be arrested or you're there to arrest them. So it's nice having a character that sort of took a risk, really. He went to this place he was uncomfortable and where he didn't know the rules. And it's always exciting to go somewhere where you don't know what the rules are, you don't know how you're supposed to behave, and you have to find it out again. And that was what was brilliant. He was a man he was a proper hero who took a big risk that most of us don't take, threw everything away and lost everything. At the moment, I am between, but I'm about to start working on Decline and Fall for BBC Two.
What can you tell us about that?
Well, I can tell you quite a bit because it's a famous book, so I'm not giving anything away. Evelyn Waugh book about a young man from Oxford gets thrown out, and his life becomes an extraordinary comic sort of set of catastrophes, really. And I am one of those characters he will encounter along the way.
And who are you working alongside in that?
Do you know, I don't know all of that, and I suppose I'm not probably supposed to say all of that, but, you know, watch BBC Two and you'll find out.